Right, got dark. It's pissing with rain again, as ever. But I send looking down on the pontoon there, so up the usual ramps and going the reverse direction, heading down to Fort William. Past the lock keeper's watch. Quite a short run. Pontoons at Fort William End. So it shouldn't be a problem. There's a pontoon space. Watch out for all the boats if they're still here. Up the pontoon. We'll go the path. A quick sprint to the finishing straight. Up to Inverness. Unless after all of Loch Ness you want to sit down and have a meal and a drink. The van would be close by in the compound here. I'm not even park benches. It's sitting there. On a bright sunny afternoon, if you're coming from Fort William. Mind you, if it's coming from Inverness, it'll still be up 3-4 o'clock in the morning. So, might feel a bit different. Whatever. Yeah, lots of pine trees up this end as well. Shouldn't be a problem. Yeah, nice easy access. No hassle whatsoever.